Do you want an amazing looking music player like this on your dashboard? This can be done in minutes, and I'm going to show you how to set this up. First, install the mini media player, then configure it. After that, create scripts that call the radio stations and change the background of the buttons with a nice image. Watch the full tutorial video on YouTube to create this awesome media player on your dashboard. Bye bye!